iCUE enables a wide variety of customization options for our lineup of headsets, ranging from side tone adjustment, enabling virtual surround, and yes, even RGB lighting. You may also have noticed that there's a selection of different equalizer or EQ presets available to choose from. iCUE currently offers 5 EQ presets by default. Pure Direct, as the name suggests, provides a flat EQ with no adjustments made, serving as a direct pass-through of your audio or a great starting point for a custom EQ. Movie Theater gives a modest bump to the deeper bass range and mids while toning down the high end a bit, working best with more action-packed titles. FPS Competition focuses on adjusting the upper bass and mids in order to help you pick out footsteps and other positional sound cues in-game. ClearChat raises the mids, specifically covering the general range of human speech. And Bass Boost emulates the audio profile favored by many gamers and music fans, bumping up the bass and mids, giving your listening experience a bit more punch in tracks that rely on loads of bass and instrumentation in the lower frequencies. You can also make your own custom EQ. Select your headset in the iCUE software. Click the plus button and name your new EQ preset by double-clicking it in the sidebar. You can now adjust the different frequency sliders. Note that you also have options to link the sliders together, which adds some gravity to them, raising or dropping neighboring frequencies as you make adjustments, which helps to prevent your audio from becoming distorted if values are too out of range of one another. If you ever need to reset your profile, simply click the restore button to take you back to a flat EQ. While there are many guides that'll get you most of the way there, as far as what sounds generally fall under certain frequencies, it's ultimately up to what's pleasing to your ear, so play with these settings until you hit a specific audio sweet spot. And that's it! Corsair gaming headsets powered by the iCUE software provide a great range of audio customization with pre-configured EQ settings and custom audio profiles that you can tweak yourself. For more information about our range of audio headsets or other iCUE-enabled products, check us out at corsair.com. Thanks for watching.